just proud of the fight. We've said all week it's going to be a 60-plus game, 4-plus quarters. I even told him, I said, field goals aren't going to win this game. I said, what the heck do I know? You know, so, but, you know, we knew we had to score touchdowns, get points, and, you know, the grit, we talk about grit you. I hope that was evident by our young men tonight, you know, being able to, when it needed to, make big stops at the end of the game, never quit, never stop fighting, and gave our opportunity to go into overtime and win in overtime.
When your team calls upon you to make a kick like that after everything they've gone through all game, you truly have to, you know, make sure you give it your best effort and do everything you can. And I want to give a big, you know, I really appreciate my protection team, my snapper, my holder. They were on point all night. And those guys truly do so much for me to set me up for success. So I appreciate all their effort and everything they did to really just help us come out on top tonight.
You know, the team overall, man, it was, man, we came together, and that's all you can ask for is you know, a program to do, and that's great. I'm just happy to be a part of Youngstown State, and I'm just thankful, man. Thankful for everyone around. Coach told me to come in and talk to the team, and I started to tear up a little bit because in the third quarter, I came in to a receiver, and I was like, you know, your time is coming. And he hadn't touched the ball all game. And I told him, I said, your time is coming. He said, no, I just want to win. He said, I don't care about touching the ball. I just want to win. And that was the same guy blocking 40 yards down the field on that play that helped us get a field goal. And, man, that's all you can ask for in teammates, man. Like, that's so selfless. And this is the most selfless program that I've ever been around, and I'm thankful.